AB 2022 at Kiptopeke State Park. Where do I begin? First off, I'd like to thank the people who donated. So thank you Megan, Justin, Linda Yee, Sam, Morgan, and Brandon. Without your generous donations, this trip would not have been made possible, so thank you. Secondly, I'd like to thank Catherine and Ryan for organizing this wonderful trip, and of course the wonderful staff at Kiptopeke State Park, coordinating the activities each day. I'd also like to thank the rest of the team, Ava, Haley, Kaylee, Monse, Layla, Brielle, and Zoe. I've learned a lot from each and every one of you, some a bit weirder than others, but thank you for your stories and answering all of my curiosities. I usually don't read the peer reflection part of the notebook, but was curious what people had to say since we had split work groups and it was difficult to talk to everyone. Miss Rush, I read your entry and never hated you. I just struggled talking to new people and making new friends. I've learned a lot from this AB trip. I realized that I can take a step back every now and then and talk to the people around me. You are all amazing people, and not many people are willing to give up their spring break to volunteer. I understand that for many, this was your first trip, and for some of us, this was our last. I hope this experience has met and exceeded your expectations, because it certainly has for me. We serve the community while having fun and making new friends. Although we are mainly replacing boards on a boardwalk, we improved the experience for future visitors and prevented potential splinters and fall-throughs from happening. The 7 a.m. hikes and strolls along the beach were always something I looked forward to, and it truly was a wonderful and magical experience. During this trip, we would have a nightly discussion where we talked about our highs and our lows of the day. To be honest, this trip was full of highs. In fact, I'll play one of my favorite moments.
She's not put washers.
Oh, you didn't put washers?
No, they didn't put any washers.
Well, oh, they didn't fit over there.
We have washers on all of them.
What do you mean there's bigger ones?
Oh, there's
bigger
ones?
Did you guys win?
We have. Okay.
They don't have the washers on any of them, except for, what do you got washers on those, but not down here?
Listen, it was a...
This is a quality control issue.
Disqualified.
Oh my god.
You're welcome. Turn your table up. Sign your table.
Sounds good.
Put the
washers.
Yo, make sure we have washers before I pull them out.
No, we put them in all of them.
AB and service in general has always been a way for me to escape reality and just work on myself as an individual. Classrooms build the brain, but service builds character. Like I said in my post, I like to think of myself not as a single human being, but a combination of my family, peers, and mentors into one being. I am just a vessel of the knowledge that you have all taught me. And without further ado, thank you again to everyone I interacted with during that beautiful week, and enjoy the video.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted. I feel like you can't feel the way I feel. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right. Can't be right, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah, yeah. When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. You're the reason I believe in love. For me to trust, and I'm afraid that I'ma fuck it up. Ain't no way that I can leave you stranded, cause you ain't never left me empty handed. And you know that I can't live without you. So baby stay. Oh, 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 oh. I'd be fucked up if you can't be right here. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. Told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay. Touch on nights when I'm hollow. I know you crossed the bridge that I can't follow. Since the love that you left is all that I get, I want you to know that if I can't be close to you, I'll settle for the ghost of you. I miss you more. There's always tomorrow. I need more time, but time can't be borrowed. I'd leave it all behind if I could follow. Since the love that you left is all that I get, I want you to know that if I can't be close to you, I'll settle for the ghost of you. For the ghost of you, I miss you more than life. And if you can't be next to me, your memory is ecstasy. I miss you more than life. I miss you more than life. It's beautiful, it's bittersweet. You're like a broken home to me. I take a shot of memories and black out like an empty street. I fill my days with the way you walk and fill my nights with broken dreams. I make up lies inside my head like one day you'll come back to me.
Yeah. friend, got me looking stupid. The only way I'm coming back to you is if you're dreaming. Lucid, prove it. If you made a promise, then keep it. Why you wanna lie and then get mad? I don't believe it. But really, I was doing just fine without you. Looking fine, sipping wine, dancing no club couches. Baby, why you wanna lose me like you don't need me? Like I don't block you and you still try to reach me. How you figure out how to call me from the TV? You running out of chances and this time I mean it. Yeah, bet you miss my love all in your bed. Now you're stressing out, pulling your hair. Smelling your pillows and wishing I was there. Sliding down the shower wall, looking sad. I know it's hard to let go, I'm the best. Best you ever had and best you gon' get. If we break up, I don't wanna be friends. You're toxic.
Beautiful mistakes I make inside my head. She's naked in my bed.
Fit. twice. All the ways you can't suffice. If I could give you some advice, I would leave with me tonight. The universe must have defined it. Ladies first, baby, I insist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. Up on that, I won't quit. Thinking I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. Plus all my cups would fit. To your phone, never would have left you alone for someone else to take you home.
For me, alternative break has always been a very special week in my heart. Last year was very sad in not getting to have this bond that we all have right now.
I've used therapists before, like I've built multiple things before, but I still always feel like unsure about my ability to use them. But then being able to look at the built picnic table and know all of the steps to, like, technically knew all of the steps to do the rest of it was kind of like a boost. The fact that I could look at something and be like, I know how this was built.
If you had to sum up the last couple days into one word or like one emotion, what would you say?
I think mine would be like treating yourself with grace. Like, I'm always someone who just keeps doing things because I feel like there's always more things to get done. But like just giving yourself the space to relax. Because like Catherine was saying, I was talking to her today and I was like, I just feel like I'm not doing anything. And she was like, that's okay. And I was like, what?
Milo was like, Catherine. Totally. She was like, there's too many of you guys. You have to have to stay in the car. And
zip the line.
Well, everyone else got to go to the line. And so I was playing emo music and you were really upset.
We came back to parallel screen.
And then it became even lower when this lady... this lady was trying to get into the car. And she was like... And then Layla claps, and she's like...
Sometimes it is like I'm just comfortable with the other person, I have nothing to say. And other times it's like I feel like I should be saying something right now, but I can't think of what to say. And I also am not good at just starting conversations with other people. And I don't know how to do it, and it's also kind of scary. And so sometimes I just don't. And I just sit there.
I always value when we got to a point where AD, where I don't feel like I need to initiate conversation.
I think a goal of mine for tomorrow is to work on the same team or group as Jeremy, because we've been trying all week and it's never shaken out to be that way, so.
Pat was like, we're to do so. And then Ryan's like, I could switch. He's like, that's fine.
I have big shoes to fill, and I don't think I filled them.
Yeah, no, we're disappointed.
Well, no, because we still had a guy, we had Ryan.
No.
Yeah, but it wasn't Jeremy.
Yeah, Pat was used to Jeremy, but he got me, so.
There's like no like diverse like opinions and stuff because everyone just has the same thinking. Like literally Fred and Pat have the exact same mindset of just like, let's just keep doing what we're doing.
This, the second question I really have for all of you this evening was, what did you think about the week on the whole?
The week.
Sorry. Yeah, I'll talk a little louder while that jet plane's on.
Well, I feel like I expected to be doing like super intense manual labor the whole day, and I was kind of working for it, but so I don't know, I'm not like disappointed that it wasn't as crazy because it was, I had a good time, but that's what I was expecting. I also wasn't expecting to tell like Jeremy knows everything about it. So like, you know, I wasn't expecting to tell people stuff, but also I feel like I like enjoyment wise, like I feel like this week was very beneficial for me and my mental health.
Signs does magical things.
I did it in my heart was in Germany and keeps referring to us as a cult.
You should have seen them. Forward the fire and you left. There were
doing weird things.
When did I?
When you went to your...
It was many a time, so I can't remember.
No, the one time we had the campfire.
Oh, okay.
They were, like, saying, like, witchcraft to the fire.
Closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Places you will be from. Closing time. This room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time. Beginning comes from some other beginning's end. Yeah, I know who I want to take me home. I know who
Russell.
What?